When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're heading for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say hey,
and we'll keep rocking. Oh,
there's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya, be it without ya.
Good morning, Beaufort High, I'm Chase.
I'm Jamila. Today is Monday, March 25th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News. Attention all juniors who still need to take the WIN Career Readiness Test. Juniors who have the following first block teachers will meet in the small auditorium on Wednesday at 8:45 for testing. Mr. Gordon, Ms. Gosler, Ms. Grinnell, Mr. Akimji, Mr. King, Mr. Canoza, and Mr. Librand. See Mr. Pergani in the guidance office if you have any questions.
The time has come to nominate your classmates for prom King, Queen, Prince, and Princess. Use the QR code on the screen to submit nominations. This form will close on Wednesday before midnight. All responses will be vetted, and voting to select the top two for each category will begin in April. The prom court will be announced at prom on April 27th. See Mr. Gardier in room 2231 with any questions.
The 2024 Beaufort Public Library Bookmark Contest is underway. Students are invited to pick up an entry form in the Media Center to participate or download a copy from the Everything Eagle Google Classroom. The theme for this year is Adventure Begins at Your Library. All entries are due back to the Media Center by Tuesday, March 26th, or directly to a Beaufort County Library by Saturday, March 30th. Pick up your entry form today.
Entries for the Ann Head Short Story Writing Competition are due by Sunday, March 31st, before midnight. See Mr. Gaudier in room 2231 with any questions.
All DECA members will meet Thursday, April 4th at 8:20 a.m. in room 1215. All members should bring their thank you gifts of 10 or more of something. We will write thank you notes and stuff gift bags. The Sophomore Student Council should also make plans to join us.
Congratulations to Rebecca Thompson, the winner of the Skittles guessing game, with her guess of 1,701 Skittles. She was the closest without going over.
The Garden Club is holding a CA planning event on Thursday, March 28th at 10 a.m. Any interested students are strongly encouraged to help out. We will meet at the garden beds near the bus loop.
The Create Club is hosting a presentation on current environmental issues tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. in room 1202. The presentation is open to all students, members, and non-members.
The Spanish National Honor Society will meet tomorrow at 8:15 a.m. All members are required to be present and on time, please. See Google Classroom for a service hour opportunity prior to the meeting.
Students in Mr. Canoza's animation class had to create 20-second animations with over 480 unique pictures. They were allowed to animate anything of their own design as long as they used stick figures and various animation techniques. Here are a few of the projects.
Girls softball defeated Battery Creek 9-4. The Eagles were led by Eleanor Dolan with four hits and Kylie Rast and Ari Smith with two hits apiece. Kylie also struck out 18 in a complete game extra innings win. Today, boys golf will travel to Long Cove Golf Club for a match at 4. JV and varsity softball will travel to Bluffton for games at 5 and 7. Girls lacrosse will travel to Saints Lacrosse Club for a game at 5:30. Girls JV and varsity soccer will travel to Philip Simmons for games at 5:30 and 7. Remember, you can find all schedules, scores, and highlights at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thanks for watching.
Have a good day.